Sometimes I feel that people just don't understand me. They think I'm a bit of a pig. A meathead. But deep down, I'm quite tender, really.